dive for 15 minutes. Then I drop to double arch. So my first dive, I did it in 1979 in Barbados, and that's where I started diving. When I came back from this holiday with my parents, I did my first levels in Switzerland. And from this day on, I stayed underwater my whole life.